Welcome back, y'all, to another installment of
Moen Tots, Tots and Mo. Yep.
We are back again with God of War, Ragnarok. We're gonna go ahead and go back into main objective. I could have just hit start. I don't know why I did that. So where we left off,
Freya will still be at the house.
Don't see why not. Odin's back door in was also his way out. Without the blasted raven apparently hiding in the brood closet, the house should be secure.
And she will not turn away allies in her vengeance.
Aye.
Oh,
all our vengeance now. No more.
Where we left off,
twist our minds around.
Odin.
What a mockery he made of.
So that's what they said was the difference. But let me, I'll explain that later. So where we left off is Odin was pretending to be Tyr almost the entire time. Basically the entire time. Odin killed Brock. Sindri is mad at us.
Still no lead worm. You know you killed their mother, right?
You're back. All right. Are you with us? Good. It's time.
Time for what, dare I ask?
Time to unite the realms against Odin once and for all.
Tyr tried to unite the realms. The real Tyr. Everyone loved him. And even he failed.
Then we better not fail, or there will be no one left to try. This is Ragnarok.
And Odin's already heard every blasted plan we have.
Yes, we've lost the element of surprise. More than that, we have only one way to Asgard, and it's not subtle.
Go, Odin.
It means we enter from Tyr's temple, here. Asgard's wall is here. Odin's host of Einherjar will hold the space in between.
Which means we need armies of our own.
As many as will answer the call. Numbers Odin won't see coming.
And that's just to reach the wall. To breach the wall, we'll need to find SURTR.
Ratatoskr was able to procure this.
The three of us will go.
I know just where to look.
Splendid. Allies, then. Who do we think we can get?
I'll venture to Helheim. Try to recruit the army of the dead.
And I'll return to Alfheim to unite the elves.
Just like that. Unite the elves after centuries of war.
Well, they really like me in Alfheim.
And you? To Valheim?
Yes. To find Sigrun and muster the free Valkyries.
Midgard has no army.
Nor Niflheim, nor Jotunheim.
That leaves only Svartalfheim.
I'll go to Svartalfheim.
Sindri? Are you sure?
I said I'll go.
Damn, that nigga don't even want to be around with us. Jesus.
Good luck to us all.
Who's blowing it?
Most likely it's going to be Kratos. Kratos is the god of war, and he's the only god of war that they have, so if it's going to be a start of war, he might as well be the god to start the war.
Off to Muspelheim to find the last fire giant. I almost envy everyone else's impossible mission.
Everybody else is there having an impossible mission. Alright, so now we're going to this blasphemy place of a fucking round full of nothing but lava and fire to burn our balls off.
You said you know where to look for Surtr.
Yeah. I unlocked the secrets in his shrine when I was in Muspelheim with Thor.
Thor?
Don't worry. He didn't see me go in.
That was not my worry.
Now look, when we find Surtr, we'll have to convince him to combine with his wife, Sinmara.
Combine?
Yeah. When the two of them, join, they'll create an enormous Asgard-destroying monster.
Oh my.
I have some doubts regarding negotiations with Rosvelger and Helheim. I fear feeling is that she may be more amenable to speaking with a member of the, deceased. Mimir, you're needed.
Well, death is a skill now. I suppose these two can survive a bit without me. Brother, if you wouldn't mind.
Very well.
Many thanks. We'll catch up with you later.
Damn, no Mimir.
I think I can see Surtr's forge in the distance.
God damn, nigga. Mimir's my nigga, bruh.
Surtr's wife. Where is she?
Niflheim, I think.
I have to
run. If we head down towards that tower, we might be able to see the forge.
It's no more. Okay.
If they saw their prophecy and decided to isolate themselves in their home realms to fight.
Understandable.
Hopefully they'll understand why Ragnarok needs to happen.
Bro, this is...
on you! Be careful!
I think the forge might be past this lava fall.
You know this.
My hunch. When I was here before, I got a pretty good feel for the layout. We need to be ready for SURTR, in case he doesn't want to help us.
Ready?
Prophecy says he and Sinmara join. But who knows how they're gonna feel about it now?
You would try to force these primordial beings into submission.
Mm-mm. Well, mm-mm. I don't know. We can't win this war without them, right?
He wants to force a primordial.
I can hear the force.
Here, sit.
What's the force?
Something ahead. Be ready.
Oh, it's a phantom.
Something ahead. Be ready.
It's a phantom.
The spring has our chance.
Oh my god.
Those pillars look weak. Maybe there's a spring there.
Like the little thing that you can climb under it with some life in it.
Through the broken gate. I think we're close.
Okay. This?
Yeah. I had seen it while you was fighting. I didn't think it would be helpful to tell you why you was fighting.
We will ask.
SURTR? Forge.
Well, either it isn't him, SURTR, or he's ignoring us. Come on. Hello.
We seek a fire giant.
Go away.
God dang it.
What just happened? Hey, that was.
We deal with these first.
These? It's just one. Oh shit. Go.
You gotta pick the little things at the whole
game. Who is kind of crazy, my boy? What kind of what the fuck?
Why are you throwing my head?
Sorry. I'm just saying, who is crazy?
Another jogger to the left.
Oh my god. And I fucking missed.
Focus! He is the guardian of this realm. It is his right to defend it.
I'm not trying to take over the realm, bitch.
Absolutely.
they both down.
The agent's son! Now's your chance!
Yes, I know that, maybe.
Watch your right!
He's got a lot to answer for.
As you said, we need him.
Y'all probably gonna have to fight again one more time.
I'm gonna be shot.
Probably gonna have to fight him.
I won't help you.
Who are you?
Who you seek? And what's left of him?
Why won't you help us?
I don't want to.
Elaborate.
We'll die.
Right. Because you've got so much to live for.
Not me. Her.
So what's the point of all this? You keep separate from Sinmara just so you can sit here and wait to die? At least if you joined with her, you'd be together again.
We are together.
Got her heart. She's got mine.
Mm. It's not much, but it's enough.
But you're not even...
Have you ever been in love? It's pretty good.
And Odin will succeed.
Stop.
And all realms save Asgard will fall.
No.
Yeah. He must die. It's true. But I won't sacrifice her any more than... You would him. Sorry.
Come.
Wait. Those blades. May I see them?
Why? Why you want to see my blades? Hmm? For what? What you want from me? I don't know you, my nigga. You don't even want to help us. Why the fuck should I let you see anything?
Yeah, there's primordial fire in those.
What could?
That could work.
Put those in here. And I'll become your monster.
What?
But I don't want her involved at all.
But the prophecy says you two have to combine. Sure this will work?
What have I got to live for? Not here. Follow me.
Give it here.
That nigga way too calm to be some fucking primordial fucking monster being. That nigga way too calm.
Bring it here, Nasir. Now!
Go ahead.
Just me. No, never mind. Broke this shit over here. Yeah.
Where do we go? Spark the world.
Which is?
Place where Niflheim and Muspelheim meet.
Spark of the world.
Where the first realms came into existence. You won't be able to get through this.
Oh, okay.
Stutter?
Still me. Better than walking.
What awaits us at this spark of the world?
Magic, primordial stuff. With that and your blades and my heart, we'll be good. I'll get big, smash stuff. You'll like it.
But what'll happen when you change?
Dunno. Won't be me anymore.
But how will you, or, future new you, no one to attack Asgard.
You got the horn, right?
Yeah.
Then we're good. So, here it is.
This should be like somebody's background.
The spark of the world.
I'm pretty sure you're gonna go look for it and make it your background.
I mean, if it
this feels too easy.
Yeah.
Odin knows we have Gjallarhorn. He knows you have the mask. After killing Brock, he knows we would seek SURTR to start this war.
But what other choice do we have?
None. He knows that, too.
Like, if they had, like, a moving one, like, a motion one. Oh. Something makes me feel like this is him.
Should we at least tell her?
I feel like this is Odin.
It had hurt her too much.
More than not knowing what happened to you?
Sometimes loving someone is about choosing the lesser pain.
That doesn't make any sense.
Promise you'll stay away from her.
You have our word.
Sorter, she's stabbing you with the blade is going to be enough to create this new you?
I don't think,
Your dad's now got my fire in those blades. If enough of me and the spark's fire go into enough of her, it should work.
I think this is him. I don't think this is.
Come here.
I think this is him. I don't trust him. Like Kratos said, this is too easy. Odin knows that we're... Like, we have no other choice but to come looking for him. The nigga's too fucking calm.
This'll hurt.
Nasir.
seemed like it hurt you more than it hurt Kratos.
This is gonna take.
I mean, we have the horn whenever we blow the horn.
Don't breathe!
Odin must have sent them!
Well, that duh, nigga. Trey is going fucking ballistic. Yeah, block your bitch ass. you wanna spice me? Come on in. Dogs, get the puppies on the reins. Get the hell. Oh, don't hit my son, bitch. Don't hit my son, bitch. Dirty ass. Freezing time, stupid. Hold on. Let me get my fucking spear on the dirty ass. Let's go, baby.
Left side, incoming.
This is too easy. I don't trust this either. Yeah, I knew it. I fucking knew it. It was too easy. It was too easy. God damn. God damn, man.
Yeah.
That shit's worthless.
Watch. Watch.
Shit! I missed it. I'll get it later. See
you. Did it work?
What come on tonight? Can't come on tonight.
Are you there?
Thursday, nothing comes on. I mean, Wednesday. I don't think anything comes on tonight. Married at First Sight is,
Will you help us attack Asgard?
I await the call.
Great. Hear that? All we have to do is call him with Gjallarhorn when we're ready.
Let's head back to Muspelheim. We can take the Mystic Gateway back from there. It worked. I can't believe it. We've got Ragnarok on our side. Surtr's plan just worked. I mean, the Valkyries were a small setback, but I bet we've got Odin worried now. He knows we're coming for him. Think about it. We're gonna show up to Asgard and Ragnarok is gonna come in and wreck everything. Odin won't stand a chance. We're gonna win. Bro was right.
Thor failed to predict what we would sacrifice in return.
You're wrong. Maybe she could only see the big stuff. This is gonna work, right?
It must.
Something's off. Oh, fucking trust.
Ragnarok's strength grows.
Hey, check out that cliff. The earthquake must have shook this place up enough to make a ledge.
Our opponent's forces.
He's trying to finish the job as Valkyrie's starting. He's trying to grab you.
Hey, check out that cliff. Earthquake must have shook this place up enough to make a ledge.
Forces.
Trying to finish the job as Valkyrie started. Behind you! Watch out!
Bro, what?
Hey, check out that cliff. Earthquake must have shook this place up enough to make a ledge.
More of Odin's forces.
We're trying to finish the job as Valkyrie started.
Look for help!
Check out that cliff. Earthquake must have shook this place up enough to make a ledge.
More of Odin's forces!
Trying to finish the job with Valkyrie started! Move for loud! Hey, check out that cliff. The earthquake must have shook this place up enough to make a ledge.
More of Odin's forces!
Trying to finish the job as Valkyrie started! On your right! Hey, check out that cliff. Earthquake must have shook this place up enough to make a ledge.
More of Odin's forces!
Trying to finish the job as Valkyrie started!
Having me fucking sweating from fucking anger and fucking tryhardness. Fucking palms are clammy. Okay, where now? Ooh, I'm hot. My body's hot.
And I'm over here freezing and cold.
So, you fought in a lot of wars, right? Never had anything like Ragnarok on your side?
I have. And the creature does not guarantee our victory.
Right.
Yeah, he had a war with Gora, Gara, I think it's Gaia. I think that's what her name was.
You talking to me?
No, I'm talking in general.
Another earthquake. This whole place is gonna fall apart if those keep happening.
Okay, so how the fuck do we leave then? Of course. They throwing everything. I feel bad for the niggas that playing on the hardest level. Nigga, you fucking done. Oh my god, bro. I'm not giving you a break for nothing.
Jesus,
they throwing everything at you.
Quiet. I mean, you're always quiet, but this feels different.
I had hoped my days of ceaseless battles were over. I had hoped to never see my son go to war.
Sigil arrows can break.
Devs, like, what is up with y'all, my boy? What are y'all doing, bro? Y'all just throwing everything. I'm throwing everything at it, bro.
Bro. Don't give up.
You cannot be serious, dude. They won't even let me fucking leave the realm. It's just battle after goddamn fucking battle. Yeah.
Here. They know what that means for Asgard.
fuck?
Ragnarok is here. They know what that means for Asgard.
On your right!
I'm leaving now, but you mean if I'm ready? I'm ready right now, nigga.
Father, I know we're doing the right thing. Ragnarok has to happen.
The price we and others paid for this war is high. Get higher.
It'll be worth it.
Where is it at?
Brothers, how did it go? And yes, my usefulness to a certain Vanir Nupti did run out.
Ragnarok awaits our call.
As do the armies of Hell. Thanks mostly to me. It seems war is upon us at last.
Good job, man.
Where to now, brother? We've some time before we're expected at the temple.
This could be our last chance, Father. Is there anything you want to finish up?